arpeggio. And slowly that's... Okay, so that's...
Could you do the pedal points a little slower? So, because I'm not familiar with that concept.
Sure, I'll take an example here. So, say for instance, I take a scale, it's like an E minor scale, and I take the last note there, and I. So, returning that note over and over, so it breaks up the monotony of making it sound too scalar. It's an alternative to I was taking the standard arpeggio shapes here, triads, and I was going